Hello, welcome to another episode of Dragon Quest. I'm with Kayla Hiwatari, and today we're going to continue latest chapter in Dragon Quest IV. Yay! We're going to head down to the Vault of Renor. Now that I've got all my stuff, I'll show you the new stuff I've got. So you can see that everyone's at level 8 now. Elena has the Hunter's Bow, Chainmail, and Feathered Cap. Kirill has Hunter's Bow, Bronze Armor, and Hardwood Headwear. And Boria has Hunter's Bow, Leather Armor, and Leather Hat. Leather Hat got from Kirill, who had it. So there's that, and we also got a couple new spells while grinding. Kirill learned Squelch, and Boria learned Devac a while ago. I haven't shown it off yet, but that'll be useful for the cave because it helps you get out of dungeons. Of course, Elena has no spells. So we're gonna head south. Pretty easy, the cave's like right there. Saw it before we got in the battle. It's not too tough if you know what you're doing, if you're leveled up enough and stuff. There's a couple tough monsters in there. You kind of want Squelch. It's pretty helpful. There's quite a few things that can poison you in there, and Squelch heals poison. Alright, so here we go inside the cave. There's a chest down here. Chimera's Wing! It works as a zoom spell. We'll return if you're used to the original game. Evac being outside from the original game. So, higher level beetles than chapter 1. What are they called in this one? Oh, bed bugs. Oh, I hate those things. In real life, bed bugs are not fun. Alright. Which way do I want to go? Man, it's been ages since I played this. Well, I first want to get the chest. Okay, more new enemies. Thorny devil and vampire bat. What spells do you know? Oh, he got bounced too. I guess that's another new spell you learned. It forms a protective barrier that reflects all spells. That includes heal spells, so be careful with that. Heal and revive and zing and stuff. So yeah, you want to be careful with that. I'm going to save his magic. I want to have enough for evacs. I'll save it for now. My guys will be fine, hopefully. I'm gonna take care of that last one. Can, yeah, good job, Elena. Oh no, Boria's taking quite a bit of damage. These vampire bats, man. Could have killed them first, but I think the devil thingies can cast a spell that I want to get hit by. I'll heal after the battle. Level up! Woo, Elena! My beast. Really, I was a step in front of the chest. So sad. Seed of agility, yeah, what's going on, my beast? Seed of agility, use on Elena. And use the heal all feature. Heal everybody up. Okay. Guess I go up and around. I think that's the way I do it. And I think these are the buggers. I think these buggers cast snooze, so we want to get rid of them. The bed bugs, I think they cast snooze. Which is not nice. Go, Elena! We are in this cave looking for the armlet of transmutation. That's what we're looking for in here. Another level up, yeah. Yeah, if I remember right, this place is pretty straightforward. Gotta make sure we go up these ladders properly. Controllers being a little funny there. Damn boy, you don't have much health, do you? No, you don't. That's because of crap on those ones. Affected. Lame. I guess I'm not using that again. Oh shoot, Boria, heal. Phew. No. I guess I could have hit Elena. Could have hit Elena, not Boria. That would have been bad. Then we would have been stuck and had to, like, leave. Keep Boria alive! I should have been more careful of that. Yeah, let's give Boria another heal. Probably use one. Okay, what are you on MP? You look okay, okay. No, you don't need to heal yet, actually. Alright. Thought he did, but he actually doesn't have that much HP to lose, honestly. Shoot, how did I get that charger chest? Man, isn't it back all the way around? Ooh-wee. I might have gotten lost. Yeah, rats. That chest is back all the way around. This is the last time I played this too. Okay, well we're gonna go back around. Shows you guys more of the cave as I keep exploring. Explore the cave. I'm killing bed bugs. Evil bed bugs. Evil. Second floor I was on is where those poisonous enemies come into play. Really? In front of the chest again? That's just mean. Maybe I should try to sneeze on these guys. I'm not sure if I work that. Oh shoot, Boria's getting attacked again. Boria! I have to leave. If he gets another hit, I'm probably done. Heal, Boria! Okay, he's way done if he gets another hit on him. Where'd he go? No! Shoot. Oh, we'll get this chest and then we'll come back. Man, I am bad at healing. This playthrough, it seems. I'm really not so bad at healing. I'm a little bit of eye on it. But it also doesn't help, I'm only looking at the one screen. I'm gonna have to walk out of here like a sucker. Really? That mist? Well, at least he missed me too. Whew, man. There's another one? How'd I got them all? There's a coffin behind me. Lots of gold though. Let's see, exits. Almost there. We can do it, guys. Let's get out of cave. Hero, hero lamp. Damn, it's gonna take forever. Good job, Kira. I'm also picking on her and not him. At least she can take it. What, that mist? Shoot. Maybe I should try fleeing. Yeah, sometimes you just have to. Alrighty, we will reconvene in a minute. These enemies out here aren't as difficult. That's a freaking pain. Come on, die! Just die. Thank you. Poor Kira must be saved. I mean, Boria. Yes, Boria. Poor Boria must be saved. Direction. Anyway, I'm gonna heal up, save, and then I'll make it back at the cave. Alright guys, we're back at the cave, but I have something new to show off I got on my way back here. Boria learned Zoom! Now we can return to any town that we've previously been to. Yay! Best spell ever. Now we're just going back to the staircase to get down to the next floor. 4. Moving along. It's not so bad when there's only one of them. I really need to keep Boria alive to help me out of here. Okay, this time we're gonna try a new spell. Go to sleep, no. Any of you gonna go to sleep? Nope. Shoot. How did I put none of you to sleep? Fine, let's just go hard. Go fast, kill them all! How are you guys holding up? Before he gets hit again, he's getting another heal. Nice, Kira, nice! Okay, heal Boria time. There we go. That'll keep you alive. Oh, not perfectly. Okay, down the stairs. And... don't see anything this way, though. I just wanted to check. See if there's a chest over here. There is a chest, and that's what we're looking for. We have to get around to it. Is that the one we're looking for? I think it is. Okay, these guys are a bit tougher than the other monsters we've been facing. Let's see if I can put you to sleep. They're the ones that have Dazzle. Okay, Dazzle will confuse you. It's also known as Surround. Luckily, they don't have enough magic points for it. Oh, at least we got one of them. Two of them! Make that three of them. Yay! Yes, just dazzle me when you have no magic to use it, instead of hitting me. No, it won't look up. That's not nice. There are a lot of enemies. So now the one down. Man. That's a long fight. Okay, one left. Really, Elena? You didn't kill it? Oh well, Kiro did. Good job, Kiro. I got all my gold, but man, I love having so much gold. Heal everybody! You guys need it. I think. I'll get the treasure chest over here. No, this isn't the one that we want quite yet. I know where it is. It's a little further along in the room if you go south. Oh dear. Those, Blinksters aren't very nice. They can cast, like, crackle or something. And But I think I can only do one of them as well. And I'd rather get rid of these pesky bugs. Very pesky bugs. Is crack okay? Ouch, that's not nice. Guess I'll let Kiro heal himself. Might as well. There you go, buddy. One left. They're pretty weak once you get past the cracks. See? No more MP. Chest is what we're looking for! Sleepy time! Put you bad boys to sleep. Once I get that chest, I can be back out of here. Yeah! Damn, it took you long enough, Boria. You didn't even get any of them. You got one. That's lovely. Let's heal Lena. Can crack work on you guys? That would help. It does work on them. Can I make sure Boy is okay on MP? Yep. You need more HP there, buddy. Healing Kiro. I will be. There you go, Kiro. Great music in this game. Okay, let's stop using my spells. Should have enough, should have them weak enough by now. There we go. Yes, this is what we covet. And we open the treasure chest to find Armlet of Transmutation! Finally! Lena obtains the Armlet of Transmutation. So now we can evac out of here. I will show off Zoom as well. Amazing spell. Won't let me go to the town next to Zamaska, that's okay, it's right next door. We just want to go to Vrenor right now though. Actually need to make it nighttime. But do a quick healing and saving. Right, because we can't see those guys until it's nighttime. It'll take a while to make it nighttime, but bear with me. We shall do this. Get up some levels. If you don't want to see me do this bit of grinding, you can skip ahead to when I make it nighttime and show off the end, but, or deal with the ransom. Yeah, that's it. Squelch on for ya. Walk in a circle until it is nighttime. Which may take a while. Being in the cave, the vault. Is at level 10? Yeah! Kill is level 10. Trying to get through this as quickly as possible. Could use holy water and then the you wouldn't find any bad guys or less bad guys, but who uses holy water? That stuff's just useless. Alboria. Man. Alboria. Come on, nighttime! It's only taking so long if I just walked back. Oh well. So it's getting a little darker, maybe? I don't know. Sorry about that. Controller difficulties. And just some little herb is always good. almost night time. What, camp now? Nope, not yet. There we go. No, really? That doesn't count yet either. Okay, bear with me another minute. There we go. Now it counts. I can see them over there. Here we go. Good job, Elena. Ruin the world. It seems you bring what we ask. Hurry, give it to me. No, they won't let you do this, but I thought I'd show it off anyway. You do not care if Princess will die? Give to me an amulet now! No more delay. Yeah, see, it keeps doing that. This is it! Now release the Ravna! Go! Run away! Thank you for my rescue! Ah, now I have my fill of life of Princess! Forgive me, truthfully, I am not at all Princess! Yeah, of course I know that. I am the real princess. You should not have been impersonating me. My real name is Anya. I am just traveling entertainer. I only pretend I am princess and everybody is more nicer on me. After that, it is difficult for to stop pretend. Here's her companions. Now my friends are here, so the time has come for me to leave. I will give to you this feast key for a small token of thanks. Yes, I can now break into even more things with this feast key. Farewell, true princess. I wish you safe travels. Of course she knew who we were. We're the real princess. With that, the princess imposter Anya left the town of Vranor. Then came morning. Duh, you sleep well? I hear you save princess. I mind fake princess. Talk from this is across all town. Yay, we saved the day! And we can talk to people again. Business of kidnap is very ugly. How I will cope if somebody take me. So now the villagers are happy again. Market is open in desert of south. You will go? It is very jealous of me. So that's the next clue of where to go next. I want us to go to the bazaar to the south. We have some buying to do. Chainsickle and iron lance. Well, that's good for Elena. And iron lance is only good for Kira. Looks like I can probably buy them both. Let's see. And poor Boria has no upgrades for a while. Yes, of course I want to equip it. I can get the Iron Lance too, oh yeah. Let's get both of those. And we're going to sell the bows. Sailing time! Well, I will be saving, but this is a good spot to end the episode, so, until next time, I'm your host Kayla Hiwatari. Please like, subscribe, comment, let me know what you think, and next time we'll continue by heading down to the Desert Bazaar. See you then!